أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم Hi friends, hope all of well Alhamdulillah, I'm so fine Thanks everybody for watching my video And most welcome everybody to 3-in-1 English course And this course is helpful for you to learn English 3 skills very easily Spoken, phonetics and grammar So dear viewers, following our last videos We learned how to make WH questions How to make basic questions also And today also we learn how to make WH question using how and whom. So at the very beginning to make WH question with how, we can put how before basic question. Suppose do I go to office? Ami ki office jai? Do we go to office? Amra ki office jai? These are the basic questions. And we know if we put WH words before basic questions, that time WH questions are formed. So today we learn now how to make WH question using how. Suppose how do I go to office? Ami kibhabe office jai? How do we go to office? Amra kibhabe office jai? How do you go to office? Tumi kibhabe office jao? How does he go to office? She kibhabe office jai? How does Mina go to office? Mina kibhabe office jai? Now we can answer ourselves. How do I go to office? Suppose you go to office by bus. How do we go to office? We go to office by bus. How do you go to office? I go to office by bus. How do they go to office? They go to office by bus. How does she go to office? She goes to office by bus. By this way, just we can practice using different verbs and extensions. Suppose, how do I learn English? Ami kibhabe English shikhi. How do you learn English? Tumi kibhabe English shikho. How does she learn English? She kibhabe English shikhe. How does Mina learn English? Mina kibhabe English shikhe. Now we can answer again. How do I learn English? Suppose you learn English by FM method. How do we learn English? We learn English by FM method. How does she learn English? She learns English by 3-in-1 English course. How does Mina learn English? Mina learns English by FM method. How do they learn English? They learn English by 3-in-1 English course. By this way, just we can answer ourselves. So next, home. Using home, we can make question also here. Suppose, whom do I donate some money? Ami kake kichu taka dan kori. Whom do we donate some money? Amra kake kichu taka dan kori. Whom do they donate some money? Tara kake kichu taka dan kore. Whom does he donate some money? She kake kichu taka dan kore. Whom does Mina donate some money? Mina kake kichu taka dan kore. We can answer ourselves again. Whom do I donate some money? Suppose I donate some money to the poor. Whom do you donate some money? You donate some money to the poor. Doritro dirke, suppose. Whom do Mina and Raju donate some money? Mina and Raju donate some money to the poor. Whom does she donate some money? She donates some money to the poor. Whom does Mina donate some money? Mina donates some money to the poor. By this way, just you can practice. Next, suppose whom do I play football? Ami kake football kheli idhoroner kotha sadharonoto hoy na. So to make this question, we can use a with. We can take a with. Suppose kar sathe. So with whom do I play football? Ami kar sathe football kheli. With whom do you play football? Tumi kar sathe football khelo. With whom does she play football? She kar sathe football khele. With whom does Mina play football? Mina kar sathe football khele. We say football. The exact pronunciation will be football. We say play, it will be play. So we can answer, with whom do I play football? Suppose you play football with your friends. With whom do you play football? I play football with my friends. With whom does he play football? He plays football with his friend. With whom does she play football? She plays football with her friend. By this way, just we can make different questions. Thus, teach. Suppose, whom do I teach computer? Ami kake computer shikhai. Whom do you teach computer? Tumi kake computer shikhao. Whom do Mina and Raju teach computer? Mina and Raju kake computer shikhai. Whom does she teach computer? She kake computer shikhai. Whom does Mina teach computer? Mina kate computer shikha. We say teach, it'll be teach. So now we can answer, whom do I teach computer? Suppose you teach computer to the students. Whom does she teach computer? She teaches computer to the students. Whom do you teach computer? I teach computer to the students. Whom do Mina and Raju teach computer? Mina and Raju teach computer to the students. By this way, just you can practice to make question using how and whom or with whom also. So thanks again to all to watch my video and to keep in touch yourselves with me. And you must share and subscribe my channel. That's my cordial request to you. No more now. Remain all always. Well, thanks for having a patience.